got a pigeon in a box.
There's a pigeon in the box.
Hello, little buddy.
Hello.
How you doing?
I know you're scared. We're going to put you in a bush and your mom and dad are going to come find you. Dirty pigeon.
Squeak.
Adam, we're just going to put him in a bush.
What?
You what? What? Tell me what.
What happens?
I'm trying to sit down.
Yeah.
But you know how it's so small? It's really sliding, so my house is slipping. It's making me, my ass sore. It's horrible. I feel it. Are you recording?
I feel pretty.
Why don't you just leave him there?
He's in.
James, why don't you just leave him there?
Because I've ruined...
We've destroyed the nest.
I thought he was gone, so I ruined the nest.
He'll die now, won't he?
He won't. It's fine.
Ooh.
Squeak.
I get stuck in there now with the pigeon.
Hello. Remember me? We're taking you on holiday? Forever.
He's just gonna get eaten in the wild.
That's what this says on the internet.
It's always right.
Put them in these bushes.
I'm coming.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what we should have done? We should have brought the nest
and put him in the nest, but like in under a bush.
It's too late now.
Come on, little guy.
Be free.
He doesn't know what these things are. He's never seen a plant before in his life.
Oh, I hope it doesn't like run into the road or something. Yeah, stay
He's
there.
Alright there.
He's alright, he'll stay there. He's trying out his wings.
Keep squeaking, little birdie.
See ya. Life isn't the same without this pigeon. It's weird.
I miss him. I remember when he was a little baby. He was all yellow and...
Oh.
He was all yellow and...
Lovely. Just yesterday,
please.
He saw his mum. Show him the picture of last night.
Oh, last night he was just... Look. Just last night, his mum was sitting on him. Now he's all grown up and...
Now he's by himself.
It's just hard to let go.
Right, you sit. Right there.
Sit up for us.
This is where his nest was. Now just emptiness. It's okay, Joel. It's okay.
It needs to commemorate the memory.
Memorial bells.
I hope he's okay.
Fly. Just fly.
Yeah,
okay.
Alright. I was just getting in the zone, I was about to turn ahead. Okay. Pigeon.
Okay. Adam, don't do anything silly with the gun. You've got the gun, I can see it. Whoa. This is meant to be the serious bit.
Yeah, okay.
Right. So,
originally, we were filming this video because it seemed interesting that we had to move the pigeon off the balcony because we destroyed its nest.
Yeah.
Not knowing that it was there.
We put a pigeon in a box and we decided, oh, we should film this. like, we should document this. And it turned into a bit of a thing.
We kind of spent the whole day doing it.
So after this first video you've just watched, we were taking the mic at the end, and then...
And we started feeling really guilty.
Adam kind of brought up the fact that he was probably going to get eaten by a fox or a cat or something. Mm. We went on a mission to rescue baby Mortimer, the pigeon.
This is our redemption.
That's Mortimer, the pigeon's mom. Like, no joke.
We need to bring him back.
We're gonna go get him. There she is. Oh, she might. Oh. What if he has a heart attack?
So the
guilt is overwhelming.
Don't worry. We're gonna save him. We're gonna bring him back. You're gonna be together again.
He's probably dead by now.
We're gonna look absolute nutters.
We need to tear up some paper. We need to make it like a soft nest.
Why are you shouting?
Right, we need to tear up some paper. No, not like that.
What do I want then?
Into shreds. Okay.
In the shots.
Don't video like that, you spoon. Oh. You have these.
Got them.
We've got the nest. We've got tea towels or something.
Duh! We're coming to get you, Mortimer.
We're
gonna
get you, Mortimer.
He's definitely dead.
Come on.
We're gonna poke it.
This is gonna be. This is a mint bed. This is.
Where... I don't want to go in and then land in there. And I'm like, ooh.
I think
it's the best thing that we do.
Yeah, we did it.
It was funny, but now we have to
love
it. It's not work. It's no going back once we go out of this door. It's going to be difficult. Really?
Yeah.
Is he alright?
Yeah, he's just sitting there. He looks really scared.
Oh, I see him.
A bit.
Oh, yeah.
He's massive. Oh, you're flipping. Oh. Your mom waiting there.
See you, you're sick. I can see him. Don't know how we're going to get him.
There he is. Pigeon.
Oh, you flipping nipple. Thornbush. John, move out the way and let him come.
Oh. It's okay.
Without Ab.
Yes. He's probably going to be mortified.
Where's the lid?
It's around the corner.
Okay, I'll get it. Just saying, Tim, sorry, Dave.
Hello.
There you go. Sorry for abandoning you.
Sorry that we took you down here in the first place.
Okay.
We've got you.
Get ready.
Here he is. I'm just so glad. Because I was starting to really miss
him. He looks so chilled.
Hey,
he's like,
buddy.
Thanks for coming to get me.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, thanks, guys. No problem, man. This is way comfier than the nest you had before. We love you, buddy.
I am genuinely glad. And Adam.
Thank you, Adam.
Reach down for us, Adam. Grab our hands.
His mom might come back now.
I hope she does.
Mama Jane. Papa Joel.
Oh, yeah.
And Uncle Adam.
Now he's not
going to
get eaten by a cat.
He's going to have deep issues about his childhood.
We're done.
Yeah.
Pigeon successfully rescued.
We got him, guys. That's a wrap.
Thank you.
returned.
She's back.
Don't scare her. No, we have to not scare her.
Why isn't she going? Why is she just watching? Come on, Mama. She's like looking.
Come on. Come on.
She's got it. The mother by themselves.
Is eyeing up the child. Deciding whether to continue to mother it or abandon it for it. In one smooth movement,
she's looking down.
She jumps.
How do you feel, Joel?
I feel like a space in my heart has been filled.
I agree. Wholeheartedly.
Yeah.
So I like that film.